in that first serve too.
Oh, sensational pass.
What a return as well, full stretch, did exceptionally well just to get that one back over, and then the fact it bounced so short made it awkward.
Time's in Madrid. Oh yes. He was determined to get that ball past Jack Sock eventually.
Well, you were saying when you sat courtside, it's just the speed of these guys that's phenomenal. How about the hand skills from both of these two players in that rally?
You can't give Jack Sock too much time on the forehand. You can't give Dominic Thiem too much time on the backhand.
The comeback is complete for Dominic Thiem again. For the second time in 24 hours, he wins his match the hard way, coming from a set down against a valiant but beaten now champion Jack Sock.